here we go. Inch or so. All right, nice little barge surf perch on the 2-inch ripper with the Nova Stone Chrome Blue. Let's get him back in the water. Thanks for playing, little dude. Off you go. Alright. Let's do it again. Found it finally. Took a little while. This is why I wanted a 2-inch for these smaller fish that weren't getting pinned on that 3-inch. Oh, there's a bite. Had one on. We had a little bite. There's one. There we go. Yoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Can't lose tension or it's gonna come off. That's a good chunky one. That's a good one. There we go. There we go. There we go. That's definitely bigger than the first one. Boom. Pops right out. Woo! Nice. That one's a little bigger. That's probably 10, 11 inch. There's the little teeth going after the 2-inch ripper. Woo! There you go, bud. Off he goes. There it is. Got it that time. Got it that time. Pulling drag. Nice perch. Swallowed that. Nice one. Nice one. There we go. There we go. Perfect. There it is. 10, 11 inch and a bed fish. Liking it. 2-inch ripper doing his job. Go, buddy. Excellent. Look at this thing. That is so thick. Alright. Let's get a measurement on this one for sure. Let's see. Over the end. That one's 13 1/4. I think we're gonna end it on. Yep, we're gonna end it on that one. Let's get this thing back in the water right now. 13 inch, I'm about to lose my battery. And there it goes. Thanks, little buddy. Big buddy. That's it. And that's why you say one last cast about 15 times. It's on that last cast. That's the one. You! Alright, y'all. Thanks for watching. That's gonna do it. That was the biggest one of the morning, so I'm gonna end it there. 2-inch ripper on the Nova Stone Chameleon Paint Sunburst. And yes, this one does have the UV blast on the finish.